Yeah, if I'm playing on my own time, I would totally do it, so I guess I'll do it. Oh, how do we get over there? That's no good. Oh! Oh, we can't get in there, really? That seems like such a place we can get into. God damn it. Hey, these guys are pretty smart. They seem to always travel in pairs.
Did you hear about the murder-suicide near the market? Some guy killed his wife, their three kids, and then himself.
Oh! He's talking about the place we saw.
He was deep in debt and he thought he was doing what was best for his family.
Killing them was the best thing? Because they had no credits?
Despair makes some people crazy. They forget what's real, never mind what's important.
He's talking about, what's that guy's name? Cal. Something. That one apartment in the corner. The Inconvenient Aug by Talos Rucker. Is that a play on The Inconvenient Truth? Chapter 12, The Illusion of Technological Solutions. Many of the propositions put before the UN to resolve the augmentation divide involve the application of new or pre-existing technology. The most prominent and popular of these technological solutions is the limiter chip, a mandatory microchip implanted into every augmented person, which would be capable of deactivating the person's augmentations in the event of disruptive behavior. That sounds like a bad idea. The potential for abuse inherent in such a situation is staggering. Who will define what constitutes as disruptive behavior? Then, how will that definition be applied, and by whom? One of the most sacred tenets of all humanity is that every person's body is his or her own. Giving anyone the ability to paralyze someone else with a little more than a thought is antithetical to the very notion of freedom itself. The answer lies not with technology, which divides us, but in our humanity, which unites us. I thought the fact that we all had a chip inside us was the problem to begin with. That's why everybody went crazy. So putting a different chip inside doesn't seem to be the solution. Can I get this guy without that guy seeing? I sure hope so. Oh my god. Whew. He better not stand up, swear to god. Okay, I should probably deal with him first. I can't. I can't. Oh! I don't know why I couldn't take him down. Cause he was on the chair? Arc Security. From Raiden. Hi everyone. As Victor has asked all of us to work double shifts, the mess is closed until further notice. Instead, all meals will be brought directly to your assigned work areas. Yay, even less of a lunch break. The order of delivery will be determined by daily lottery. Yours in love and unity, Raiden. The cafeteria person. Oh, I got that already. Oh no, it's Albert, my brother. Hi Leah, I need you to do me a huge favor. I need you to cover for me. Cal is acting strange, and I'm worried he might do something stupid. I need to go to the flats tonight to check on my sister-in-law and the kids. I'll make it up, I promise. Cheers, Albert. Oh. Whoa. You know what? Maybe I quit. I know you all read my updates as if your lives depended on it, but I think I'm done being the guy who runs around all day trying to get the computers to work in this dump and for what? Before I go, here's one more for you. Police presence blah blah blah, all codes blah blah blah, mini storage blah blah blah, 2544. I'm gonna bed. The IT guy's pissed off. I could imagine. People here probably aren't the smartest, and then you got this IT guy here. Having to deal with password reset requests every day. Damn, there's a lot of people everywhere. Let's start with the floor. Let's clear it floor by floor. So I think we came out from here. I think so. Or did we come out from here? I don't know. I don't know. Well, let's just look around and see where we get. I'm really bad with direction.
I fear we will never get some to reconsider their hate.
Everybody has augs. He's got some good, perfectly good beer lying on the ground. What the frickin' hell?
Hey, who's back there?
You kidding me?
It's about time. Wish Talos had denounced the attacks.
Okay, we're good, we're good. Thank goodness. Got the soundboard. Lots of security work going on here. Sure. Gabriel, if that spineless Tibor Sokol ever makes an appearance, send him up. Victor wants to speak to him about something. Well, he's fainted now. He's fainted. Nope. Okay, let's not go up the ladder first. Floor by floor. Or else things could get messy really easily.
The audio from the last two broadcasts are low.
Escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely.
Eidos should be live on air. We need him to calm the situation.
There's a lot of people. Oh my god, this is... Hey, what's the point of me exploring if I can't pick anything up? Chapter 17. One future for all humanity. In the nanotechnological future discussed in the previous chapters lies a lesson for all of us. In that nanotechnology will enhance human capability, tapping into our limitless and magnificent potential. The human mind is the greatest computational device the world has ever experienced, not only in the impressive reach of our rational and deductive abilities, but also in our capacity for less empirical concepts such as love. Love is infinite. Hope is infinite, and understanding is also infinite. When we apply to the problem of the augmentation divide, our boundless capacity for empathy with our fellow human beings, the seemingly insurmountable intricacies of the situation cannot help but be revealed for the minuscule challenges they are. That with solutions both simple and obvious, we have but to open our minds and our hearts and all will be made manifest. I get that this guy is pacifistic, but sometimes the way he phrases things, it almost sounds like a cult.
Whoever bombed Ruzika is probably a religious fanatic.
Whoever bombed Ruzika is probably a religious fanatic, says somebody. Oh, we got like a pantry here. Have I been there? Can I not have that? Oh, I can't have that many people marked. That's a problem. No, we might be here. We might have been here already, because... Hang on. Yeah, I remember this place. I remember this. We've been here. I think that's how we got up here. Okay, back here then.
Strike back.
We haven't been able to turn that off.
Talos should be live on air. We need him to calm the situation.
Is that laptop my savior? Let me experiment with standing on the spot first. Oh, I wish I could just break this. Hurry. Oh. It's not helpful.
Probably a religious fanatic.
Maybe this one. Oh, this is not helpful! Boxing gym? Okay, I think that one is way too risky to read, so I'm not gonna try it. What the frickin' hell? Am I stupid? Oh my god. Oh, there's a
great idea for an outpost.
And I'm gone.
What if we did blow up Ruzika?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
Marchenko.
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
They're onto it. If people inside the organization are saying so. Whoa, that guy just jumped right up! What the hell? Oh, there's the laser.
We're good.
I wish I had a bigger role to play.
Maybe I can get that guy over there. Oh! Perfect. What is this?
We are going to need more than both.
Why did the Aug cross the road to get to the other side? Ha ha! Ha ha! So funny, I know.
No, it is like he is. Like
he is. He better not help. Talos is the reason I joined Art. And if he cannot find a way out of this nest, then I am not sure there is one.
People are losing their trust. Oh. She's coming up. No? Okay. Because I know they can jump up here. You know what? In fact, I'm gonna test that right now. Let me find an object.
OP is quiet. We start here, we spread out. Get the message out.
No, 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 no. We need something to throw. Oh, how come when I'm one-
I could smell him coming. Poor Talos.
Every time I want something to throw, I can't find anything. Oh, that's not it. If I jump here.
Should I be- Do you hear something?
Go, we got this.
Oh, but they don't jump up. I know they can't. Oh, maybe these people don't have the augs.
I see nothing.
If I can get my smart vision back. Yeah, sometimes when we... These particular people don't have augs. The leg augs. But I think the other guys do. I'm sure, because that other guy jumped up earlier.
Talos knows best. I have to believe in him. Everything is fine in operations. This is a challenge we will triumph.
I need a plan. Have I been here before? It's a dead end. That is not a dead end! Wait, why is this area not marked on the map?
Should I do anything besides patrol? Someone should make sure the cameras are working. Posters and radio shows will change.
Hey, this area is like not on the map. What the heck? What's going on? What does it look like here? What does that mean? It's just outside this area. Okay. Let's get those two girls first. I say as I walk over here. Hey, we've been here. We've been here, because otherwise, why would that be on? Open.
Nothing on this level of OP.
Haven't heard from the other areas yet.
Come out, come out! Good. Grab and go. Who just opened some fence? Who was that? Not sure. Yeah, so we came from that side. We don't need to check it again, I don't think. And this side, they got a printing press going on here. Yeah, I guess if you print a lot of propaganda material, you need some in-house production. Yeah, they got this whole area here. Ah, they're drying it. This looks like garbage. There's folds on it. They're doing a bad job. If you can't do it right, you should just leave it to the experts. Outsource it, man. Okay, we're good here. Whoa. Bella, make sure Ivan gets his welcome package before he leaves. Aug no more, get back to normal. Are you tired of being spit on when you walk the streets? Have you had enough of cops beating on you for no apparent reason? Can't stand lugging around the machinery day after day? Come to us! For a low, low price, we'll help you get rid of your unwanted augmentations. Wow! We'll even take a shot at removing any extraneous cranial enhancements. That's how dedicated we are to your comfort. Wow! I think that's the first time we've seen that. Like, we know a lot of people in this world are augmented and there's a lot of racism involved, but never have we seen a service advertising to remove your augments. At the same time, it's like, of course, why wouldn't there be? If you think about it though, that... Like, no matter the reason why someone became augmented... Can I get that guy? Come see me. Come see me. No matter the reason why somebody became augmented, if they remove their augments, they're gonna become disabled. And some people would rather be disabled than to continue on being augmented. Isn't that sad? Well, I'm assuming some people actually do take the service, because I'm assuming if they're advertising it, somebody must be using it. Okay, we got one guy. That's good. Oh, I wish they had a vendor here. But we're not allowed to be here to begin with. Okay. Huh. Wonder if I can take out some of those guys first. Oh, what about that guy right there? Seems good to me. That guy above doesn't notice because he's like one floor above. Cool. I want the radio. Oh. Oh. Hacking the radio made a person suspicious. I should keep that in mind. Okay, while she's suspicious, can I do anything around here? Are you gonna turn it back on?
I see nothing.
Good. What was that? No, there's nothing here. Okay.
Host of radio shows will change very little.
There's a person coming over here. No, that guy, as long as he doesn't move, we should be good.
Whoever bombed Ruzika is probably a religious fanatic.
Whoever bombed Ruzika is probably a religious fanatic? Not so sure about that. Well, I know it's not Talos, but is it possible that maybe it's Marchenko? Because he seems to be... like we've already observed, a lot more... violent.
I'm not operating the boomer.
Okay, I'm a little bit worried about looking at that computer because people are around here.
My friends,
Drago, I just saw something.
Yup.
Most recent act of senseless violence has been laid on. Ah!
Now I gotta get the body away. Never know who's looking. Okay. Oh yeah! If Marchenko was the one who bombed the place, that would make sense, because that one email, they were transporting something. Anyway, Oleg, I have your pocket secretary. It has a code on it. Hey, I never do this, but maybe I should try cloaking. If I stand and cloak, how long does it take for it to be done? I don't know. Oh, I can't really read it. There's a code on the pocket secretary. Oh, same newsletter. Not much here to begin with. I suppose that works, but not very well because I can't read half the words. Yeah, I can't see that guy. Let me see what's going on over there. We can see the two guys over there. Okay, after we get the two guys, we will look around this area. Oh! Oh, crap. Okay. Whoa! Four guys in close vicinity. That's not good. Can I lure one over here?
I think I need my eyes just. Go.
I hope those guys don't see me though. No, come closer! Come closer, my friend!
Nothing.
Oh, are you kidding me?
You can relax. It's dead.
Okay, let's try maybe this way then. I don't see anyone in here. We definitely haven't been in here. I miss things, but I'm not gonna miss two hacking things. Oh, where the heck are we? Ooh! Philip Fort. Hi, if anyone finds my pocket secretary, please let me know. That's why I needed to reset my password again and again. Hey, what is this room? They have- Oh! This is their audio mixing room. The production room. They have sound foam going on here. All the audio production for Talos' speeches. Getting into weirder and weirder places. Oh! I think we've been here earlier. Wasn't this where we were? And then like we climbed back up there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so just one little area here and I think we're done. Or mostly done. There's probably areas I'm missing, but you know. You can only get so much. Where's the security thing for that? Oh. You know what? It might be wiser to go back this way. If I just look around the area there, there's quite a few people here. At least four people. I'm not really sure how to deal with them right this second. Yeah, because I haven't looked around outside. And by outside, I mean like here. Oh, that's hurting me.
At the feet of all
This is the shooting room. This is probably where Talos' speech was shot. Yeah, I recognize that background. Fancy royal chair!
As the villain once again. Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack,
it's not good. Oh! smart vision actually shit.
And although I know that
smart vision actually kind of sees it. That's cool. Such violence. Oh, is that a vent?
Easy shift today, only 12 hours. What are you doing tomorrow?
A new shipment is coming in. Blankets, canned vegetables, iodine tablets, sanitary napkins, maybe even a few solar-powered hot plates. I'll be helping keep things under control while they get handed out, you?
Filming a press release. Talos is going to show evidence that the police in Lyon shot that augmented veterinarian after she'd been gassed and handcuffed.
It all sounds a lot like last week. The week before that, doesn't it?
Hmm. Oh, can we not get him?
Whoever bombed him.
Let's not get that guy, because the two guys are looking at him. Maybe we can move him behind here. Okay. I definitely haven't seen this place before. Coming back, darling.
We are being framed.
We are. I believe you. Hey, what happened to your buddy? Oh, this is a little bit close range, so I don't want to, like, take my head out and see if he can see me. Would appreciate if you walked.
I have a great idea for an outpost.
You'll have to tell people another time. Yeah, look at their legs, holy crap. These leg augments, yeah, right here, different legs. Ooh. Peter, we had to reset the code for the security hub. I can see why Max is pissed off. So many things to do every day. Oh shit. Oh. That goes up. Whoa! Those two guys there. I just want to take a quick look at where they are, and I'll be happy. Can I not get around to them from here? Is that going to be a problem? Looks like it. Oh, no, I can't go from above. Okay, I guess what I can do is just wrap around out. I was told that if I cloak, I can actually bypass the lasers. Do I have a plan though after I bypass the lasers? I'm not so sure about that. We'll try it out after the camera goes away. Oh! Okay. Hey! How many praxis points do we have? Two. Because I remember there is one. Oh, where is it? There's a takedown thing that we can get where we get two people taken down at once. Right? Let me look around for it. I know we have it. Oh, right here. Quicksilver reflex booster. Two points. Perform more coordinated feats of strength and dexterity. Perform takedowns on two adjacent adversaries simultaneously. Yeah, hey. Perfect opportunity to try this out. If we can get up to them without that camera interfering. Do we need more biocells though? Might as well use one, just to test it out. I think we're good.
This is the fourth one this week.
I'm sorry. I don't know what you were talking about. I didn't give you a chance. Fourth hack into your systems? I don't know. Can that see me? Oh, they got a lot of equipment down here. Are you kidding me? Okay, EMP grenades are actually useful, so I feel like I need to keep them. Frag mine. I don't need the beer. The alcohol. Someone's half-eaten muffin. I dropped the beer and the first thing I want to do is pick back up beer. God damn. Yeah, even with the full inventory space, I feel like I'm always running out of space. As soon as you have a few guns, then immediately, it's just not enough space. Another 451. Off, off, off. Can't do anything about the turret, but I think, is that the one we've taken care of already, or was there another one? Hey, this floor is clear. I think we're free to walk around. Can't get in over there. Oh, that's where we were earlier. One guy above us. So I'm guessing that we should go up there then.
The audio from the last two
broadcasts.
We check this. That. Yeah, pretty much all set. Let's check out where that guy is. One floor up. I think we've gone everything on this floor. I mean the floor that we were just on. So that was... What floor was that? That was floor one. Okay, we'll slowly make our way up.
Aww. Hey, who's there?
Oh, I didn't know they could see me! Oh, that could have been bad. That could have been bad. Yeah, like I was standing right here, but they could look at me. Oh my goodness. Well, makes my job easier. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's much here. What's this? Mega server room. Hacking software. Oh! Holosight. Holosight, I can't pick it up. I'd love it. Can I pick it up and use it on something and then pick up whatever I drop later? Like that? Yeah, combine. Oh, it only works with the goddamn pistol. The goddamn machine pistol. Well, I don't need machine pistol ammo anyway. Whatever. Oh! Okay. Is there no way for me to... No, I gotta go around that way. Is there a breaker? If there's a breaker, I might be able to just walk- Oh god! Not like that. Okay, I have a lot of hypostims, so maybe... Ooh, here goes nothing. There better be a breaker there. Whoa! Didn't even need one. Sweet! Okay. Hey, we're down one level again, though. Oh, we've been here. Hey! Are we done looking around, then? Or have we been looking around in a loop? Not really sure. Huh. We still didn't find anything related to the penguin. I guess that must be in a really hidden place. Okay, hang on. Is that really it? Yeah, in this area anyway. I'm not really sure where to go now. Maybe I should follow the marker. Oh, we're back here. Huh. I still feel like we missed a few floors. Oh, but maybe the elevator takes us up. Maybe that's what. Okay, fair enough. Hey, that wasn't too much of a time sink. Or maybe I just missed a whole bunch of stuff, I don't know. Whatever.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful, he's dangerous.
We'll see.
Okay, one more praxis point. Oh, I'm not allowed to use my weapons. Oh, we're here! Sixth floor. Huh. Okay. This seems to be a completely different area. Wait. Oh! It's okay. Why? Why is it okay?
I'm Anom.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please,
sit. Look at his body.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
He's very injured.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
Whoa, his arm is fake!
Alright, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake.
I don't know who that is.
My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I'm a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you're treated fairly.
I don't know if your word means anything.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
Whoa. Is TF-29 really that kind of organization? Idealistic, responsible, demoralized. Uses idealism as a shield. Needs to be reminded of reality. Exaggerates his own importance, but welcomes good advice. Conceals insecurities with bluster. Desperate for something to hold on to. So it sounds like this guy has a good heart, but he's starting to become pretty jaded around here. I think it was either Omega or Beta. I kind of forgot already.
It's not that simple. You can't expect peacekeepers to do everything out in the open. That would be like painting a giant target on their foreheads.
Of course I expect it. I do it. People only hide when they know they are doing the wrong thing.
Whoa.
The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, taking away our rights, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
It's not very happy.
I know all that. It's happening to me too. But I am out here actively trying to stop the killing on both sides. What are you accomplishing by filming speeches?
I thought that logic and reason would be enough. I had faith that the non-augmented would come to their senses given time. But it's become clear I have to do more.
You have too much faith in this world.
There's so much work I have to do. I am beset by the bombings on one side and Ark internal politics on the other. And it may be that the two are connected. I have to regroup, to decide what is best for me and for the cause. I need you to delay my arrest, if just for a day.
I'm just a lackey. I can't do anything for you. If a person is not strictly Omega all the time, right? That time I felt like it was... I like this one better though. Sounds more logical than this one. It says here that he welcomes good advice. I think this is good advice.
Things are bad everywhere. And the longer it drags on, the worse they'll get. The best thing for you and the cause is to show strong leadership by coming in now, proudly and willingly, to help fix things.
Yes. I suppose you are right. My time here has all but run out. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You'd be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition.
Whoa.
And the perversion of everything it stands for.
You're blaming me for a lot of things.
You need to take your blinders off, Rucker. You want the world to see Augs as individuals and pacifists, but what'll it take before you realize I'm an Aug too? If they want you dead, they'll have to go through me.
God. You are right. Forgive me. I must trust you to help me. If I do not, I will have turned away my most likely ally. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you, willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Whoa. Look at the huge gash on his face. Oh my goodness.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker?
What? Whoa! What's happening?